how to register with your county in C4Yourself Mobile App. Before you can access your case information on the mobile app, your C4Yourself account must be registered with the county that has your case. From the home screen, click on My Account. A list of options will appear. Register with my county, deregister from my county, and manage my profile. Select Register with my county from the list, and it will take you to the Register with my county screen. If you already have a pending registration, you'll see a pop-up message that says you have a pending request that must wait for a county worker to process before you may send any more registration or deregistration requests. Otherwise, you'll have the option to register with your county. Not all fields need to be completed to register your case, just the ones with the red star. Information you will need to register your C4Yourself account includes your name, birth date, gender, zip code, and county. Start by entering your first name as it appears on your case. Next, enter your last name as it appears on your case. Enter your social security number. Click on the calendar picture and scroll to select your date of birth. Click Cancel to delete your selections, or click Done and your date of birth will appear on the screen. Select your gender, either male or female. If you want to, you can also enter your address. Start by entering your street numbers, and then your street name. Enter the city that you live in. Enter your zip code. This part of your address is required to complete the registration. Next, select the county that you live in from the drop-down menu. If you want to, you can also enter a phone number, including the area code, that the county can use to contact you. Enter the case number that you want to be linked to your C4Yourself account. Click on Next, and you will go to a screen that provides a list of county offices in your area. Select an office, and then click on Submit. Your request to register your case information will be sent to the C4 system for the worker to process, and you will see a pop-up message, "Your registration request has been submitted. Go to My Messages for more information." Click OK, and you'll go to the My Account screen. Once your request is processed, you will be able to use the features of the C4Yourself mobile app.